I think a lot about weather. When I grew up in Iceland on an island in the North Atlantic, it's very windy. So I think about that a lot. And so you may or may not be able to see some of that in these prints. It's very therapeutic because there's an air in here that gives me creative vibes. This is my happy place.